Hi folks, it's Nigel from Ray Valley. Thought we'd have a bit of trailer time. All sorts, new and used. First up, we've got a Bailey drop deck, eight ton. Does what it says on the tin. Extend these rams. That'll drop flat to the floor. Drop it down to the floor at the other end, and you can just back up to the side of it with your whatever 4 meter power harrow combination, or you can put these little ramps on at the front and just track your excavator straight up over the drawbar, straight onto your trailer. Dead simple, brilliant. This is a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 meter long bed. Wheels at the back. They're not commercial axles, just standard 8 stud, super singles, LED lights, mud guards, number plate holder, toolbox. This has even got a steering axle option, which is brilliant on these trailers. You can see the joints there, but effectively, obviously with the axle being at the back of the trailer, they can tend to drag themselves around the corners a bit. So if you've got a steering axle, you can just point it where you want it and you put it where, you know, just drive yourself into any gateway you like. Really nice, not mega money. Checker plate floor, really good Bailey build quality. These are coming out at $7,995 plus the VAT. So less than $8,000 for a brand new trailer, fully legal. Could use it for bales, track machines, drills, whatever you want. I think that's good value. Next to it, we've got, I suppose, a bit of a Rolls Royce, really. This is a 20 ton low loader. A lot more on this trailer. So there'll be a sprung drawbar. Yeah. A sprung drawbar under there. So hardwood floor, lashing rings, ramps. They look like toe tip ramps, so you've got a really shallow angle. They'll fold down a long way. That's lovely. Triaxle, and this is on twins. So I reckon it's a bit of a wagon man. Oh, we've got airbags as well, air suspension on this one. Definitely a wagon man, I'd say, that spec this, but it is a stock machine. Let's have a look. It is a 20 ton. Air and oil brakes, red pressure line, yellow control line, 7-pin socket, swan neck. I mean, look how tidy that keeps everything. Really good. Bit of lay flat hose there, keeping all the pipes together. Awful lot of hydraulic hoses on there for a... Okay, so we've got steering axle on this one as well then, look. We've got ramps up and down, tipping, not sure it tips. That must be for, we'll have a look in a minute, something else. Definitely not a tipping trailer. Let's just have a look under here at the plate. So, Bailey trailers, serial number, triaxle. Carry on down, unladen weight, 6480, 6.5 ton, that's what it weighs. Max gross weight, 26,980. So one minus the other means it's a 20,500 kilo trailer, just over 20 ton. Shunt valve. Again, toolbox on this. Someone's definitely lent on the spec order button on this one. Commercial axles, 10 stud now on this one, granning axles. We'll see what all those spool valves were about here. Yeah, so hydraulic ramps, as I say, toe tip. And it's even got hydraulic side shift on the ramps. So you can pull these ramps in together if you're tracking a small machine up there, or push them apart. LED lights, And yeah, there you go. There's your steering axle, just in there. And your airbags. Air suspension really is, it's not a common thing, but it's quality. Tends to be more when the trailer's not loaded. That's when just standard springs kind of give the whole running gear and suspension quite a hammering, whereas if you've got air suspension unloaded, it's a lot kinder on the trailer. So that one here now, I think, is on the website at 23,700 or 23,750. Again, it's actually good value. Sounds a lot of money for a trailer, but Bailey have had a big price rise recently. This will be old price, massive spec. Again, you could use it for all sorts. Plant machinery, ag machinery, bales, whatever you want, really. But it's a very, very high spec trailer. And then next to it, what have we got here? Stand on this. An SF14, Richard Weston. Other contractors are available. So those lads have been doing it a good time, good lot. SF14, so that's Suffolk. That's where Richard Weston's based, so that's where the SF comes from. 14 ton. What have we got? Hydraulic tailboard. Oops. Let's come around here. We've got grain chute. We're on flotation tyres by the look of it. 560s they'll be somewhere. Ride max. There we go. 560, 60, 22.5s. Again, commercial axles, 10 stud. Locks on the back door. Pretty tidy trailer, really. A bit of age, I suppose. The fact they've traded it in because they look after the stuff. 2008. Just oil brakes on this, nice and simple. Just go up here. Yeah, very, very, very clean trailer inside. It'll be whatever, it'll be a 4mm floor, 3mm sides or something like that, but no big dents or gashes in anything really there. It's good to go. Ooh. Mud flaps. It's hard to see down that side, but yeah, all dead straight. We've got some towing eyes on the back. There's the universal trailer this is, and it looks all pretty sound underneath. Always get underneath your trailers when you're having a look. Single leaf springs on these. Check the radius arms, make sure there's no kind of shiny spots that bolts are coming loose or things moving where they shouldn't be moving, but this all looks in good order. So yeah, let's leave it at that. I think this is on the web at 13 or something like that, but we'll try and do your deal if anyone's looking for a solid trailer or not the top off for a muck trailer. Either way, give us a call, be happy to hear from you. Appreciate it, thanks folks.